academic achievement has been obtained by practicing from the start of our school years. Things you learn at the age you're at in school.
Learning and respect.
Teamwork and responsibility.
Punctuality and hard work.
Organization and effort.
Self-discipline. And study skills.
Now take a look as we sit down with the Byron Elementary, Middle, and High School principals.
And what does the Blue Ribbon Award mean to you?
Well, it means a great deal to me. It's a wonderful honor as a principal here and former teacher. It's something that I take a lot of pride in.
The pride that this community has and deserves to have over receiving the Blue Ribbon Award is truly outstanding. This is a unique and rare award given to school districts, so it speaks to the multitude of progress and discipline and focus on continuous improvement that everybody has, from staff to students to parents and community members.
Prior to, say, 6 years ago, our ACT scores were below the state average, and the staff and I talked about why. What is there that is not in place? We have, at that time, a beautiful new building. We had very supportive parents. We had fantastic teachers and fantastic students. What was missing? And we went out and did research and found out what was missing, and we added those parts to our curriculum. About 3 years ago, actually Dr. Shannon, superintendent of schools here, showed me an article where Delano High School won this award. And at that meeting, I looked at and read the article and read the press release, and I told her that I wanted one of those for our school.
So it's exciting to be part of such a community and a school in which pride is so evident through even daily contact with students. They're proud to wear their Byron gear, and they're proud of their academic skills, and they're proud of their extracurricular skills. And that's just very evident when you walk into any of the facilities.
And, you know, we're all Byron Bears, and we've all worked hard for this, whether, I'm a kindergarten student or a high school student, a teacher, principal, custodian, bus driver. I think this is something that everyone can feel good about and that they've had a part in this recognition.
Teachers have also played a great role in educating us.
Well, I just feel really fortunate to be working in a school district that achieves at such a high level. Well,
I'm very appreciative of it. I know that very few schools got it. Very few schools get it. And you can only get it so often, and you can only get it if someone recommends you.
Yeah,
so because of all those things, it's pretty cool.
It's a great accomplishment. I think it starts with the kids and their motivation, and makes my job a lot easier.
I think the thing that I think is cool is that we're a public school. Most of the schools that get the award are private schools. So I think it just goes to show how unique of an award it is, and it probably a lot of people didn't understand at the time how important it is, but it is it's a pretty significant achievement.
Response.
I'm really proud of our school. We did really well getting ready for it, and our teachers really put it through to practice with us before we did our test that week.
I'm really privileged to be at a school that provides us with such a great learning experience.
I think it's pretty awesome.
I do too. Because school is a big thing for me and probably for her too. And it's just a good feeling knowing that we're going to one of the best schools in Minnesota.
It's pretty cool. Pretty glad that our school is able to achieve such an academic excellence.
It's a really big honor for our school to be able to have that.
I think it's awesome.
I feel that's a major accomplishment by our school, that we all worked really hard to get this award.
Well, it's a really special honor, and I'm just so proud.
I actually feel really proud of this because I moved from a different school and I wasn't sure how well the learning was compared to my old school, but I think it's really awesome.
I am so honored for this award.
Teachers and students have both contributed to this great achievement.
We've helped change the lives of every student by shaping them and
preparing them
to maximize learning opportunities for all.
create and maintain a safe and caring learning environment
so we can have the best possible chance and win the Blue Ribbon Award.